Hello and welcome. My name is Doctor Treasury and I am a specialist audiologist. I will be performing a detailed ear examination and hearing test for you today to make sure that your ears are in full working order. I'd like to start by just thanking you for coming in to see me so late in the evening today. I know it's a little bit unusual, but having these kind of quiet conditions really lends itself to getting the best results possible from the tests that we carry out today. The good news is that I'm going to keep the lighting nice and low for you, and you can also keep your eyes closed for this whole exam, so just close those eyes, close those eyes, close your eyes. Good, that's great. I will describe everything that I'm doing as we go, and very often you'll find that when your eyes are closed, your other senses are actually heightened. So it will really help us to understand what's going on inside your ears, alright? Good, okay. I'm going to start by asking you a few questions. And then I will need to take a closer look at each of your ears. Is that going to be alright? Great, okay. So, nothing too taxing to start. I'd just like to know, how are you feeling this evening? Good. That's great. Okay. Have you been having any issues with your ears lately? Any pain, any discomfort, or any general trouble with hearing? Have you been experiencing any imbalance? Have you been unsteady on your feet at all? Okay, good. And is there any history of any hearing issues or issues with the ear in your family that you're aware of? Okay. Have you ever experienced hearing loss before? Alright. Are you on any medication at all at the moment? Okay. And have you ever had a hearing test before? Okay, well, I will talk you through it all, so it's nothing to worry about. Right. That's everything I need there, so let's get started with the examination of your ears. I have applied some sterilizing gel to my hands, and I'm just going to start by pressing along your jawline and onto your neck beneath each of your ears. You can keep your eyes closed this whole time, that's absolutely fine, but just to tell me if you feel anywhere that's at all tender as I'm touching here by your ears. So let's just get started here. How does that feel? Good, is that okay? How about just that? And what about if I press just in behind ear here. Any tenderness there at all? Good. And how about the same just behind your right ear here? Is that at all tender or sore? Good. That's great. Okay, I'm just pressing down your neck itself. I'm feeling the lymph nodes to make sure there are no signs of any kind of swelling, which can indicate a bit of an infection, but that feels nice and healthy to me. No issues there, which is really good. I'm just going to press across your forehead. Fingers along your cheekbones towards your mouth, so starting in front of your ear and towards your mouth there. Good. Okay. So I'm going to have a look at the ear itself on each side of your head now, starting on the left side here. I'm just looking me. Now what I need to do next, if you're happy for me to do so, is just look inside the ear canal itself. Is that going to be okay? Good, alright. You don't have any discomfort inside either ear. Okay, any itchiness at all? Okay, so I'm going to pick up my allow me to see deep into the ear canal. So we can have a look and see what's going on. Good. Okay, so it's just a little light on this one. Nothing too bright. Hearing somewhat. That's certainly something we can do, though. We can look at that today. Right. It doesn't look infected as such, just a little bit dirty, so. There we go. I'm going to look also in your right attached to that trigger spray is a long nozzle. And at the very end of that, we have a thin piece of piping. Very thin and small. And I'm just going to insert that inside your ear canal shortly. Underneath that, I'm going to place plastic pot, and that's just going to collect all of the fluid and the earwax, the deposits that are flushed out of your ear, so it's nice and clean. Okay, so I'm going to do that firstly inside your left ear, and then I'll move over to your right ear. It shouldn't feel some water. So you may hear some watery sounds inside your ear, but it's nothing to worry about. Okay, good. Here we go. Feel okay? Yeah. Do your ears feel at all uncomfortable now, or are they alright? Good, okay. So I'm just going to have a look inside your left ear to see what that's done. Okay. Same in the right ear. Great, okay. So we still have, I can see, just at the end, waxy deposits. So I'm just going to use this little suction device that I have. It's a very small conical device. And I'm just going to place the tip of the device into the entrance of your ear canal. And I'm just going to use that to suction out those pieces of wax. it, but I can see that there is still some left over in the, on this left side. Now that the eargenal is a bit clearer, I can see that there is definitely no sign of infection at all, which is great. So same again, just over here. Let's have a look and see what's going on. Good. Yeah. Okay, so same on this side. It's removed the bulk of those waxy deposits, but we do still have a few remnants deeper inside the ear. Not to worry. Let me just dry up your ears first, and then I'm going to use a tool in each ear to remove the remaining. Feeling all right so far? Great. I have a couple of little metal tools here. One that has a tiny little, what looks like a spring or a coil on the end. And the other is a teeny tiny little scoop. I'm just going to use these now to remove the remainder. One final look with the otoscope to make sure your ears are as clean as possible. So let's just start in your left ear. go ahead and get started with the hearing exam itself. Okay. So I have a couple of tuning forks that I'm going to use first. This is just to test the range of frequencies that you can hear. So keeping those eyes nice and closed for me, I just want you to tell me whether you can hear the sound on the left of your head, on the right of your head, or not at all. Okay, here we go. Good, keep going. We're going to do this next portion of the test together. So firstly, I would like you to take a deep breath in for me through your nose and out through your mouth. Wonderful, well done. I'm going to come and stand now by your left ear, and I'm going to make a sound with my hand. Is going to gradually get further and further away from you, and I just want you to tell me when you can't hear it anymore. Okay, I'm going to be stood right next to you, so it gives me an idea of your hearing compared to mine. Okay, so can you hear that? Okay, yeah, all right, so that sounds just going to get further and further away, and just tell me when you can't hear it anymore. Next, what I'm going to do is put some headphones on you. So I just have these headphones here, and they are a really lovely noise cancelling pair of headphones, so it might make everything sound a bit muffled for you, or certainly very quiet, but What I'm going to do is play some beeps at different frequencies and different volumes through the headphones into your ears. And I just want you to raise your left hand or raise your right hand if you can hear it on the right side of your head. Left hand if you can hear it on the left side of your head. And of course, if you can't hear anything, you don't have to raise your hand at all. So we'll do a practice one first. I'll be able to see on my screen what you can hear at all times, okay? Does that make sense? Okay, so let's go and put these ones on you. Make sure they're the right way around. So this is for your left ear. You raise your left hand, that's great. Okay, so let's begin the test. And go. Very good. Excellent, keep going just like that. That's it. Just a couple more. Really good. Okay. What's going to happen now? Just again with your eyes softly closed. Whatever works for you. I'm going to play some sounds, different sounds, in each ear. And those sounds will be competing with each other. And when each sound is played, I'm going to ask you what word you heard and in what ear. So, for example, you might hear chocolate in your left ear, and you might hear purple in your right ear. So I will ask, what colour did you hear? And you would say purple in my right ear. Does that make sense? Good. Here comes the first one.
Unicorn.
Good. What country did you hear? And in what ear? Great. Okay. And the next one?
Lilac.
What colour did you hear? What animal?
Mm-hmm. 822.
What number?
Italy.
What food? Great.
Amsterdam.
What city? Vehicle, did you hear? Great.
Indigo.
What colour? And in what ear?
Television.
What drink did you hear? Good. And the very last one?
Antistra.
What animal did you hear? Great. Well done. Okay. For the final test, I'm going to play an ambient sound into the headphones. So it's a nice, relaxing sound this evening for you. Nothing too harsh. And you have a choice of either a gentle rainstorm or a nice, softly crackling fireplace. What would you prefer? Of course, okay. So I'm going to start that one playing in a moment. And I would just like you to tell me when you can no longer hear it. It's going to get slowly and gradually quieter. And on my screen, I can see the number of decibels that the sound is at. And that will give me a good idea of where your hearing cuts off. So as soon as you can't hear that anymore, just say now. Alright? Good. Okay, let's go then. Remove those headphones from you now. Okay. Alright. How's that sounding? Good. Just put those ones over here. And I'm also going to remove that little protective cover we put on over your clothes earlier. Spray your left ear here first.